Let's model this axe. New collection. Axe. Alrighty. Let's look from there. And yeah, we'll hide everything else. There we go. Let's bring in the background image. And everybody seems to be modeling the same axe. Alrighty. Okay, here we go. Mesh plane. Scaler down. Wireframe. Edit mode. Just because. This might be among the last of the props that I'm going to do for the scene. I've been challenged to do some other things. Colleague, and I might have to work on some of that. Actually, let's bring you down here. Let's come over to here. See how you do like this. I might make this too. Suppose I could have used a cube, couldn't I? Let's leave that. Let's come up here. Probably don't need so many points. This is not low, gonna be low poly. That's not my goal. It's going to be fine for what I need to do. Yeah, I'll just do it the same way. Let's get rid of that. Okay, we'll do another one here. That is pretty sloppy. We'll do that. We'll fix that up though. Start with that. Okay. Let's see. Okay. We will take let's take this and this. Not immediately enough. Let's grab those. Lot nicer videos than this one on this. How's that looking? Let's try this. you know, that would likely do what I needed to do. That's what blows my screencast keys. When I hit that, I find. Okay. Let's go for that. Which one is it? Those two. I can't tell. One from the end. Those two? Yeah, it's those two. I can move these points around if I want to make it a little nicer. But I think I'll just inset. Move to that. We'll go ahead and do this. I'm going to delete those faces. And I'm going to delete these faces. I'm already in that section. Select that. And select that. I'm going to bridge these. So I'm going to put these in. Yeah, sorry, I was made some weird mistakes on that. That's okay. So what's going on here? There's an axe. Okay, so now let's bring back everything. just want to do that for now. Just cuz. Alright, cool. We got an axe now. Alright, good stuff.